Well, let's do it. God, I've got a bad cold.
Okay, come on, let's go. To the helicopter blaze.
I don't know if you're mumbling on there, but...
Well, let me get to the... Helicopter blaze or... the sightseeing...
You are sick, old, yeah. You're in the dark zone now. You can get antibiotics and stuff.
Yeah, come on. Let's hurry up. That we are faster as the other agents.
Wow, this guy's mumbling on. Alright, let's just hurry up then. He wants us to hurry up, this guy. I've got nothing anyway. Oh, I can get, no, I can't.
The exit. Here.
Let's do it. This is dark zone now, isn't it? At the moment, it all seems the same. I'm following this guy.
Maybe hear some stuff or something like this.
I'll just follow this. The other two.
There's nothing.
The other two's gone all the way down, right? They've come around. I think me and them come around, yeah.
Oh, enemies.
Whoa.
Whoa, two.
Oh, two of them. We're gonna die here. You've led us into the computer.
Whoa, one more enemies.
Just run, just run. The computer's everywhere, I've got the coldness. Yeah. I've got nothing, I'm freezing, I've got nothing here. Ah. He's taking everything, this guy. Honestly, you've got to shoot. Yeah. He's took everything. Every time I try to get something, he's taking it. I'm just gonna run off and leave, and he's not shooting at all. He's not saying, you know, I've had two of these things, he took everything. So I'm just gonna wait till he's run off and left me. Right. So like if we were playing now together.
Yeah.
We're coming to you guys.
Look, I've got something. I'll get, you can have this, you know what I mean?
Hmm.
He's not letting me have one thing, he's just took like three things in front of me, not like letting me have one.
Nothing.
Fuck off, you selfish prick. I'm leaving it. I wasn't ready on it.
God, he's strong. Jesus.
There we go, I found something around the arm. It's a med kit, yeah, dude. He's following me, he's took that one now, leave me alone. He's following me, I don't need it following me, go away. I'm not gonna get nothing with this guy, he's literally taking everything. Going this way now. Is that what I want? Great. Going in this hard out for a minute. Oh, let me. This is hard, this. You got like be on your own, but yet in a team. But it's the people that you're with.
Mm.
I mean, he's selfish, so whoever I'm playing with is just. He's a bit selfish. If that was me, I would have left that for you. He's not leaving anything. And I can't craft nothing yet.
Hey, Cosmic, use many stuff.
Oh, he just said, hey, I've got something for your family. I'll go and get it in a minute. I'm crafting. I'd rather craft a coat first, I'm freezing. Let me just get these on quick. A hat. And a scarf. What happens? Oh, them two are dying. The other two are swarmers, but just two of them near dead.
Shit.
Pretty hard, dude. It's not stressful yet, it's not stressful. It's not scary, but it's more...
Until you see players.
Until I see players, yeah, until I see players. It's fine. I think he's waiting for me, I'll go round now, too. 20 agents remaining. But like I said, the computers are soft, but tough at the same time. They're cheaper. So, like, you're having a bit of problems with them. How do I get to you? Where can you extract? This is new. Honestly, I don't know where I am here. It's in Dark Zone, but it's all new.
Okay, now.
I don't know where the hell I am here. 19 remaining. Oh, what the hell was that? He's going down that way. I'm going up this way. I think he's took everything again. I'm gonna have a problem here with this guy, because I think I'm gonna die with this guy. He's not really helping me. He said he had med kits for me, but I can't see him. I think he was just lying.
Oh, he...
Yeah, he's opened everything. Where can I go now then? Shit, no, I don't mind. So, boy, where am I? This ain't Dark Zone. Well, see, I don't know where the hell I am. I'm gonna go down more. I'm gonna go down this way. I'm gonna leave that guy now. He's doing me a bit. Eight team remaining. Like you said. Wait till I see you players.
Mm.
Hopefully it won't stress me out, but you know.
I'm on the way to you.
Where to who? Not to me, are you? Can't bother with you. Yes! Bad pack. Weapon pack. Get in. That's what I want, weapon pack. Everything now is essential to craft, like weapon, but let's play it, I mean computer. I missed every bullet. So I've just killed a computer, really. What's that? You just dropped some... Oh, some machine gun ammo. I have no idea where I am. Oh, there's the ocean. Oh, there's a shitload of computers here. I was getting these weapon parts, and I'll leave you. I can't fight on me, I've only got an angle. I will fight on soon. Nothing. I need to find a hideout now so I can craft. Actually, you know what? This ain't too bad. You know, like, as it's Dark Zone.
Mm.
It's really not too bad. I'm not. It's so big. The map's so big, and it's. I think you're lucky if you see each other. The worst thing is, there's no map. You can't. I can't see where my players are. My team. I can't see where my team is on the map. There's no map. So I can't run to them now for help. So basically, if I bump into them, then I know it's them. It's mad, isn't it?
I see you guys.
Oh, he's found them. This guy on the map, he said I found you. So he's found them too, I'm lost. Yeah, it's a bit bad. Being lost. can I get back in here? It's just a hard out. No, it's not. Shit, where am I? Alright, I am definitely lost now. Oh shit. On me own. Dark zone. That. Help me.
Agents or? Whoa, agents, yeah.
Agents. Shit, they're fighting computers. Oh! They are getting battered. There's nothing. I'm on. Oh, I found. Oh, yes, I found the hard out. Get in. Can craft now. I get some good weapons.
Oh, you prick.
What can I get? I got myself a jacket now. Oh, I can get some guns. Get in. Oh, wait. What can I get? Classic PK. Not fair enough. I've got myself a jacket anyway. Oh shit, one's dead. Oh no, two's dead. Oh, there's only me and that swinky, whatever you call him. Oh no. I don't know where he is. I'm hungry, I've got any food. I've got no food. Oh no, this might be the end. I've got two good guns though, out of it all, I've got two good guns. So, that's the bonus. But I need food, I'm hungry. I don't know where he is, to be honest. I'm just 14 remaining now, I'm just gonna run off here. I know he ran up this way. There's only me and him alive now. Alright. I'm just gonna keep running up. Let's build up. Yeah, look over there. Hopefully I might see him too. I don't mind now, I've got some things, so I don't mind if he takes stuff now. But when we start, you've got nothing, and he just kept taking everything. I mean, like, you treat things, and you heard him say, oh, I don't need that. Maybe I do.
Hey, geek. You should meet us.
You just said we should, I should meet you, but I don't know where you are. Hold on, can I click on the proper map? Is he on there on the proper map? Ah, he's there! He is miles away from me. I'll run there, see if I can get to him. Run if I can though. Thirsty and hungry. Shit. I've got nothing. Not like the last time I played it. He's dead. He's fighting somebody. I think he survived it. He has a shotgun. I can't get over this wall. Energy bar. Food, but I'm gonna die of coldness in a minute. Oh! The juice is right there. I'm gonna die in a minute. Let's go. Let's get warm. I'm freezing, I'm actually freezing, I'm going to die. No, no. Oh, you got to be joking. I was. Oh. Where is he anyway? Where is he? You know what, he could actually come and get me if he went across the road.
Yeah.
So he can, he's got 4 minutes to heal me, so I'm just waiting. I don't know if you can see me though, unless you look on this map. I don't know. I don't know, I think it might be on his way, I'm not sure. But I think this guy might be coming to help me. He's got 3 minutes, I'm not moving. I just didn't see that computer though. But yeah. He got me from the back.
How much life have we got?
You just got, like, beginner's life. You know, it's just like when you first started the game. That's it. You got that much life. I'm not saying it's shit, but you can build it. You can find new holsters and bags that could help your toughness or your DPS. You know, like you do.
Yeah.
So you start working your way back up again. But I've not found anything. I've really not found anything. The only thing I found nothing. I found a vest, but it's too late now because I'm on the floor.
Yeah.
But you can find shit like that. Whoa. See, I found a really good gun now. It's too late. Can't do nothing. I mean, he can actually get me. He's got 2 minutes to get me. So if he does look on the map and go, oh, I can revive him. But he's not coming. He's running down the wrong way. He's literally round the corner from me. If he ran up the road now, he could get me. Nah, he's not going to pick me up. Never mind. He said come and help me. So I'm there trying to run down and assist him. But as soon as I fucking go down, he doesn't want to help me. I think the only thing you do here on this game is you rank up. I'm ranking up now, slowly. I don't know if I've got experience points yet, have I? So I get rewards, but they send straight to my inventory. I didn't know that. So I do get rewards. Oh, yeah, it's on the cold. Did I get anything then? No. Or did I get anything in my survival stash?
No.
We can never buy anything in my survival stash. Nah, don't get anything. to him when you have a cold, the worst thing is he's just trying to fight it. Are you doing?
At Hudson.
Oh, Hudson, well, it's good, isn't that? My favourite. Mm. Hudson. Oh, this is here we are. I'm going to do it again, but this time I'm doing it on my own, PvE. I want to just do it on my own, because I can't find anyone that will join me that's decent. I need craft. Where's that crafting thing? Table. Oh, balls too. Balls too. I'll tell you what, this one's pretty. I think the one's better than Dirt Zone, to be honest. I'm not leaking over my back all the time. I just need you for to join me, though.
Fucking hell, fire. Can't move as usual.
Oh, I didn't equip it. jacket on, scarf on, cap on. I'll do a mission with you in a minute if you want me to. Where's that flying thing? Helicopter crash, it's at the moment, I believe. Look at that, isn't it? People are using their med kits already. Bob, Kilroy, Kilmer, killed by an NPC. I need help. What other team have I? I'm on my own. The last team was selfish and they let me die. You forget. They do let me die. Nothing.
What?
I said last time I played this then, you let me die, and then I said, well, do you let me die? And you went,
no. Yuck.
I know you went. It's like, I can't believe you let me die then. He was only like 10 yards away from me, he didn't come and help. I just hope he forgot. I just hope he didn't know how to play the game. That's it.
Well, he didn't. Fair enough, we've been playing it a while.
Yeah, luckily I went on YouTube and had a look. I only know little bits about it.
Yeah.
21 agents remaining. That'd be 20 agents soon, because I can't find anything to keep me warm. Whoa! Play up. Me too, up there. Oh, what these stairs. Thank you for that. Where's that crash site now, but? This friggin' crash site. Local infection. Well, local infection running. Right. It's very near somewhere. Crash site. Well, if there's a crash site, you know there's gonna be weapons and stuff like that. This is it. Fuck all of you. that? Oh, that gear, the gear container. That's pretty good. Oh, it's in there. Get in. Come on, let me in. How do I get in it? Can't get in here, so put one in. But I can see it. There's some of these fires here, keeps me on.
Look, you got your phone, Andy?
It's next to me.
Ring me.
Ring you? Yeah, we'll do 1 minute. Mike, you not found it?
It's seen your ringtone.
Oh, you've got to be joking. It's made me go jump over here and there's no gear here. Why have you done that? I can't go, I can get back. I can't get back. Bastard. Oh, I've been on a dime in there, shit.
Meatless.
Ah, hello. There's a play here. Oh, bye. Jesus, left. There's some gear around here somewhere, and I can't find it. Really pissing me off. You're dead. Just killed a computer. And he had, let me see what he had. He had a scarf, well, no, actually, he had a scarf. What else did he have? Holster. Oh, that's better. Yes. I'm going cold quick, and I'm taking his time on this one. See, the more you get, the more you don't get cold quick. Right, right, before me then. Where are you? There you are, not bad.
What's the matter with you?
That Colin's voicemail, isn't it?
I don't fucking take it on me, that.
Colin. The person you are trying to call cannot take them away now. Oh, that was funny. Have I? Hold on. Oh, I've got water though. Where have I found food for you? I like it where if you open a box, it's not left for me, it's just for you. You get me? So that's pretty good. Like, it makes it more harder, even in a team. I think that's what would happen in a team, wouldn't it, really? Well, the box wouldn't be just for me, it'd be for you, it would just be for you, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So they've kind of done that pretty clever, though. Let them off. I'm just running for you. I'm so so wild. I don't know how many's left. There's a play right in front of me, but it's not Dark Zone I'm doing, it's just computer one. Tools. I've not found weapon tools, that's a problem. Just about surviving, I can tell. I wish I had the penny swap player this. I think you would really enjoy. I think me and you'd be playing this all night. No joke. Smashing this right. I don't know if we had it. Yeah, definitely. All I've got is tools. I can't do anything else. I can show items though, I can show anything. So it's like if we were playing together now, I could actually give you stuff as well so we could actually work together. That's pretty good. Oh, you have any money in your bank? I'm dying here, mate. I'm on my tongue. We're going in here, but we're on my own, it's hard. Oh, I found some weapon tools. I've only got this angle. Saw some before with a shotgun. Oh, someone's been in here. Of hunger. Oh, I found a carp. A fucking scarf, like I really want that. There's food. The worst thing is though, if you spread out, we can't see each other on map anymore. So we would have to say, you're over here, I'm over here, you're here, I'm here. that's the only thing. he had been shot. Whoa. Yeah, Cal. You can take it. Go back to the chicken. Oh my god. Come on. What a Christmas present this is. Survival. Well, I'm just hungry and I can't find any food. Oh, I found some boxes. Weapon parts, get in. And a shot grenade. I'll go back to that. I can make myself a gun. Myself a gun now. I'm living a dream. I didn't know how many was that, man. I'm sure it's some 60 or something like that. Got some more weapon parts. Ooh. And more weapon parts. Ooh. What's in this one here? Oh, I got myself a shot. A blue one. A blue A. I got me a blue A. Whoa. Grenade somewhere. Let's put that shotgun on. fucking warm with a shot. It is. What's that over? Do I get to that? I don't know. Keep going. The thing is, when you hear gunshots, really, on the survival, the gunshots are real loud. There's whoa, right there. I just killed some computers. Ooh. Up there, I can see the helicopter. Yeah, I thought they'd go up there. Fuck's sake. Oh, yeah, I see it. Ah, that Richie guy. I just remembered his name then because he was in front of me, he nearly died, just revived himself. You can revive yourself too.
Yeah.
If you've got a med kit and you, let's say you died, if you've got one med kit, you can like revive yourself, can it?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, he's revived himself again. Something's going on, that's twice now. But you only start off with one med kit, so you found the others. Funny, he's fighting, he's gonna die soon, eh? Yeah, I think we're still. How do I get up to that? From the, he was killed. Yeah, Richie died. 14 agents left. This is best of this. If it was a team, me and you would be, I think me and you would literally crack this. No doubt about it. Oh, I can get a Sockham. Oh, military G36. Ooh, military G36 it is. Oh, an AUG. Yeah, it's a bit hard, isn't it? I've got some really good guns now, so that's a plus. Oh. But downfall is, I can't get up there yet. I think there's something down here. I'm gonna go down that way. Absolutely not for rain. I might just run down here for a minute. Oh, it's an after. Bad brick. Bastard. Get in fabric, where the hell is this med stuff? Fabric one more time on the bridge, just to give. Damn, kill that for all, huh? Two med kits, man. Oh, that could be a good kick. Oh my god. I mean, you're not having any food anymore, yeah. Ah, brilliant. Thank you, man. I thought this was going to be shit, to be honest, no playing it.
Mm-hmm.
I thought it was going to be rock hard, I thought, oh, Dark Zone again, but harder. I'm shocked how easy it is, really. But it's not easy, it is hard, you have to try and survive. But, it is pretty good. It's quite realistic, you just got to survive, you're cold, get warm, you're hungry, eat, it's like that. Getting tools and fabric to do me heading. You know, I want that medication or something. Oh, 12 agents to go.
Yeah, spook.
Oh, it's like a wet fart. You're talking to her a lot. Oh.
Talking to me, else.
Oh, that's, I thought you were talking to me. I thought, tricky dicky. There is Mills anyway. That's good. Don't spot too many edges.
She ain't not even come out.
Eh?
Not been tracking him out. Been asking him when you going out. Found out last year, no, we all go.
Yeah, been asked. Bad Mills hasn't been out in ages, has he?
No.
Where am I going now? I'm here. I'll go up that way.
You're talking to a girl in a circle ward.
Who?
Me?
You? Well, you do look a bit sarcastic, so. Well, that's nice, yeah, because she's trapped in there, ain't she? You're talking to
her. Well, in the messages, because I don't know how I got it. It was one of them messages on my Facebook, but I didn't know. You know, like, as a friend.
Yeah.
And seeing it on, like, your home screen. I think her ex fella put a picture of her naked, you know.
Oh.
Yeah, messaged her quick, about 5 in the morning. I just finished work, messing up Facebook. And then I said, like, you're awake. And it said active. He said, your fella's put some of them. Yeah. You'll delete it quick before this morning.
Yeah, you was knocking one off at the same time. Your fella's putting this picture up. There. Oh.
She goes, oh, thanks. Said, I'm not bothered anyway. Said, I look good. Said, yeah, true. There's that sign. That way you're looking at it.
Oh, yeah.
She said he's done himself no favours. Said, yeah, that's right.
I mean, the better if he was like in the picture smiling or something, you know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah, let's take a picture of my girlfriend, my ex-girlfriend naked. That'll make people laugh at her. Yeah, all the lads will just laugh at her.
Know what I mean?
She should let him say, that's another picture, your man would just put that on. Let people laugh at you.
Laugh at them.
I don't find anything at all. I'm doing alright though. I mean, this is as long as I'm ever lasted on here. They always said though, don't they? Never born crazy. You do? They always said never have sex with craziness.
Really?
I don't know. Because every time I look at Harley Quinn or something like, you know, Joker's thing.
Yeah.
I would. She don't seem crazy, man.
Hmm. She says she just sees things.
Bring me off, you think?
Yeah, I said that. I could get out not telling anyone I've seen things here. You have to laugh at me.
I think I've left a good here, mate. I don't know how many's left yet, but there's about 10 or 9 left. I really don't know what you get.
Do another mission in a minute.
I've joined you, but I'm doing alright. I think my friend is well this. Oh, I'm thrusting it and I can't find nothing. Oh, I've got severe sepsis. Medical bag, but I can't open it, you bastard. Why tease me? is there anything here? Oh, I can open that one. Yeah, that's cool. I've got some pig. Is that it? I think I can last. Hold on, let me get in here quick and just wait. It's underground that, I'm running to an underground one. Oh, you idiot. Oh, it's here. Thank God for that. First day. No. Oh, I'm just going outside again. I'm going to a landmark. Hopefully there's no one there. And I can... Whoa, there's garbage everywhere here. Jesus, that's a lot of crap. Going straight on. Ah. got a really good gun now, but there's no freaking use to it, and I'm gonna die in a minute. I'm gormless. Shit fucking things. Oh. In here, but I won't. How much have I got left on my gun? Oh shit, what's the board? Where am I here? Where's this landmark? It's just across here. I keep my eyes open now, for good, man. Cargo jacket. That's what I need. Cargo fucking jacket. Oh, this one's been in. Oh, yeah, this is the landmark. God, I fired off the round this fucking corner. Mm. I was doing my head in that, and then I was running down and down. Oh, maybe I'm stuck here. Trying to do it. Maybe. No. That was a waste of time. Thanks for the food. Right, let's have a look in this house. Oh yeah, it's open the fridge. Oh, thanks, it's so dear. I found a can of Coke. Yeah. I need know where I am now, so. Yeah, but I'll go to that craft shop, I can't get to it. Some fucking reason, I don't know. No one's dead yet. I think everyone's just hiding. Maybe they don't want to die. Oh yes, how do we get to this beautiful beast of an helicopter? Ah, someone's got to be in there too, could. I died of contamination. You gotta be joking. That's the best score I've done, and I've got an award. I've got something. How do I open that? Best score I've done that. Yeah. Oh, wrong button. Oh, it's there. It's a box. I've got a box. Oh, this is a sealed gearbox. Whoa, it contains a high-end 256 and a high-end, and a green 256. It's got both in. Let's have a look then, let's open. Oh, I've got two gloves, gunslinger and final measure, but let's see what they like, if they work for me. Oh, not bad. The gunslinger one, that high-end, is a Savage. I mean, my toughness now is 325. If I put this glove on, it gives me 390. But then I don't have 4 alphas anymore. I want the 4 alphas, don't I? That's not bad. That's it. I have to admit that, I mean, I've just got that. I think it's not too bad, that, you know. Alright, maybe the awards are pretty good anyway. Yeah, I like that. The awards are good. Ooh. Yeah, just gotta wait and see, really. See what else you can get. No, I'm going to do Dark Zone on my own PvP. I did alright then on the computer one, basically. I only had like nine people left. So I don't know what I'm going to be like on this one now. Dark Zone. I mean, there's computers and players now, so we'll find out. To be honest, I've not seen anyone before.
Yeah, it's fucking bollocks, eh? Okay.
What's up?
It's fucking stupid. Oh, fuck off. Again. Fucking shit, these man. That's really fucking wang.
I'll have this last game and I'll come and help you. You need me, don't you?
Need something.
I need something.
That's why I've stopped playing this game and fucking shit.
Play this? I swear to God, when you play this, you'll understand what I'm on about. You'll like it. There's something about it, it clicks, and it's not as hard. But I need team members, mate, because I can't do this on my own. No people that I can actually talk to. Go in here. I'm gonna die soon. I mean, there's fucking... I've already just seen loads of people dying on the bot. Look, they're killing each other already. Oh my god. Well, we'll see. I'm still alive.
You hit the fucking way, Rambo. They died three times.
Come on, run. It doesn't tell you how far they're dying or anything, so you just fingers crossed, you know what I mean? You can't see them really, where they're dying from or anything, there's no map. You basically just gotta hope for the best. Oh, I know where I am. I like this spot. Someone just died because it was too cold. Oh, that's bad, that. Oh, actually, no, I nearly died before with that. Is there any hideouts here? Right down there. I don't think I'll make that. I'm going to have to go back. Yeah, definitely gonna have to try and get back.
Oh, fucking boss is a cunt. Fucking hate him.
What, Hudson?
I might kill you. Not Hudson. Not Laxton.
Oh, yeah. I'm alright, so I'll just find shelter. Get me one. Alright, let's run.
I don't know how you fucking play it. Fuck's sake. Fucking hell, shooting me. Fuck off. Give up. Well, shit. Why would you help me there?
Shit. Oh, come on, there's a freaking computer hitting me. You know, that just me kind of thing. I'm gonna die. I've got a computer and a player shooting at me. He's done it again. Who's Meg? You smoke it.
Wait, I can't be asking you over.
You dirty fucker. Oh, wow. Ah.